Bonani kuphi nakuphi lafunya khona lo mbuso njengamanje kubingelela wena ke umathindo wacebo sinto mze mqhumela amahlaka abanyeze baxhumela imali ethi wazi ngana kwethu ngavusa kulakho lokuqala ngicothe ngakhohlwa ku-subscribe share uphinde comment ukhulu nakonke uma-subscribe ayikho imali kuhamba kodwa ke sosenza ukuthi kube wena oqala uthole notification uma ke sekufakele video yakho phambili ingane zakwethu igcokama elisha seliveze indaba enkulu laphana ke ama-proof okuthi-ke lona liyaxhumana nabantu bakwa-J Jonathan D lapho khona-ke kudume khona ukuthi kuke wa inxusa ukhuzani khona njengoba uzokhumbula ukuthi ukhuzani kwayenxusa Jonathan D wayenxusa ka-DMD njengamanje umaketha kwezinye indawo kodwa-ke igcokama elisha likuveza ngokusobala ukuthi lona-ke elathatha uJonathan D ngekhwepha njengoba-ke liveze imoto yalo ika-Jonathan D laselithi bukelani kimi fundani lakini ngane zakwethu igcokama likhuluma into eyindida kakhulu uzokhumbula ukuthi njengamanje kusenombango we-top 6 lapho khona-ke liqhathwe khona ungelo vi kukhuphuka nezakho laphana emcimbini wakho omkhulukazi uzobe ungayi-29 laphana-ke eThekwini kwelikabhanana ngane zakwethu ungakhohlwa ukusubscribe mina angamoshe lidatha lakho asihlangane kwividiyo elandelayo.